And here in West El Paso, a crash involving a vehicle and a pedestrian on Mesa and Osborne happening just before 7 this evening. El Paso Fire Dispatch confirming one person was transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. We're working on providing more information. Check back on air and on KTSM.com for updates.